scrum continues at the glass. Just a chop of the puck, and it's out of the way.
Looking to Lidstrom.
Oh, that's good. He's got a chance. Score! Three in a row.
Pacioretty's decision was pretty easy. This low in a slot. Just snap it off, and he did.
The goalie thinks he's got the bottom half of the net covered. Obviously, he doesn't, as this goes by him on the low stick side.